Alright, hey everybody, Miku Hixlidges, back for more Tales from the Borderlands.
We made it. Do you think the guys will be okay? I'm sure they'll figure something out, probably. But, the Badlands are practically a graveyard.
Oh, they'll be alright.
In the heat? With the skags? I'm not so sure.
They probably called for help and had someone pick them up.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Caravan like this. We couldn't help them if we wanted to.
I hope he'll fix it. We're not exactly rolling in cash right now. How are you gonna get
him to do that? Oh, hello.
I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity.
He's a mark, just like any other, and every mark has their angle. Find the angle and they'll do whatever you want.
I guess that's true.
Yeah.
We'll figure it out, don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
What the heck is it? It's a vending machine. Oh, he doesn't really have these. There's Bossa Nova poster. The calendar.
Ugh. Does every mechanic have to be gross?
I don't know. Well, it's Scooter.
Leaving me out like this. I almost feel sorry for the poor sap. Almost.
Alright, carry the 3 to 5 by 12.
Oh. There we go.
Hell, man, I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh, hey, man, welcome to Scooter's Catch a Ride. What can we do for you today?
Scooter. Loves cars, women, and cars in that order.
Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small owner to franchise owner is...
Wow, this is a really nice looking place you have here, Scooter.
Oh, thanks, man. It means a lot. Business has been a little slow so far, you know, being in a hidden cave town and... everything, but it'll pick up. Hope it picks up, though.
Now, if you don't know Scooter, Scooter normally does catch a rides and, he gets the vehicles from, from the actual Borderlands games.
I was there, man. Did you see me? I was waving. You were a badass.
Oh, yep. Got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man. I can fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where did it all go?
Well, here's the thing.
Because my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time, and the cats kept them fed for weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can.
Yeah, you betrayed me.
Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say?
A sponsor? That's some...
great, maybe like a billboard, a couple of commercials, product placement.
Yeah.
Scooter, sir. You have yourself a deal.
Yeah? Oh, man, this is awesome! You will not regret this. No way, no how, man! But, say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase?
Yep.
Catch a ride! You know what? Come on.
Yep, catch a ride.
I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you do the catchphrase. Go on, do it!
Catch a ride.
I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, yeah. Right? I'm looking all badass, you know, put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right?
Oh.
Everything going okay?
You're probably like really above it.
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye. All right, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the subclauses about explosions.
We're gonna sign
whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones. I know it's a big decision. You go ahead and take your time. A lot of good choices.
I wonder who would even like...
Sometimes I just stand here.
Actually, I think we'll just take her back to the factory settings. Save the extra cash.
No problem. We can just stick with the basics. Don't blame me when you're missing that flash, though.
Yeah. I don't know. I wish I know where all the money locations are in this game.
Man,
so we can... So we can actually get these. Yes, we're gonna use the money for some stuff anyway. And you'll see. And you'll see.
Oh crap. This doesn't look good.
Oh, these guys.
Hey fellas, what can I do you for?
Oh no.
I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way.
Alone. We are totally screwed.
Oh, that's great positive thinking, Fiona.
Oh, shit. Good. Leave poor Scooter alone, you guys. Come on.
How to teach him. Hope you ladies weren't too scared.
Oh, we were.
Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type.
Who were those guys?
Man, just some wannabe tough guys trying to shake down a local business owner. You know how it is.
Yeah, they looked pretty dangerous to me.
Yeah, they probably could have killed me, but I look death in the face a lot. Like, all the time. Like, hey, Death, how you doing? No big deal. Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
No.
We don't.
I say we hit the safe house. If Felix hasn't already been there first, it'll have everything we need. Money, gear, new IDs. Yeah. Hmm. I think we can figure something out. Thanks, Scoot.
Anytime. And I really mean that.
Yeah, because...
get started, okay?
You sure Felix will be happy about this? No? I don't know. If you look over there... I don't even see Exton around here. So there's actually, it showed a couple of Vault Hunters on, wanted posters.
I don't like this. We shouldn't hang around here too long.
What the? Oh ho! Hello.
Looks like he had company while he was away.
It could have been Felix.
Could be.
Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door.
Okay, so let's look and see if there's any other stuff. The radio, the lamp, the photo. Oh no, there's a chair. A homemade grenade. This is gonna be awesome. A Felix grenade. That's what it was. But there's nothing inside here. I was hoping for some money, though, but... I mean, again, I wanted to see if there's any money locations or anything. There's a panel, and there's a bookcase. There's something... Okay, there's a panel.
Always nice to see an old friend.
Alright, let's get this open. Ooh.
Great, a flashlight. Maybe if we go camping. It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Yeah.
Oh, it looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe. Not unless he meant for us to find it.
Okay, so a black light. We're gonna take that. We need to use that to find some stuff, though. Yeah. We'll take another grenade. It doesn't hurt to have more. Okay, I was wondering what's going on over there. A lamp. Okay, so... How do I use a black light? Oh, a paint can.
Sasha, look at this. What the hell?
Yeah, we can see some stuff with this from here.
It's ultraviolet paint.
Ultraviolet, you say? Let's see where it goes.
He wanted to keep all this a secret. All he left us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
Yeah, so we'll go find... I'm not sure if we should look through some stuff first, though, but... Chair. What?
I see it right there. Awesome.
Okay. But I want to see if there's any other stuff we could see from here because it might hide something with this. They just might. Like. They put a lot of expensive stuff, though, for a reason. Okay, I guess I can't find it. I've just had to look through the locations. Sometime, so we can see where they are. Oh. Like, maybe if I replay this again in a couple of years, I don't know.
If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving.
I don't know. It may not be.
That's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess Well, yeah.
Here we go. Better double check the contents.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
Here, we got some money though, and it doesn't hurt to have another grenade, so let's go grab them. Equicom.
What is it?
It's an Echocom.
Why is there?
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona. Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you.
Oh, so...
Change your names. Change your
appearance. Who the heck is this Valerie?
Valerie?
Take
Do you know
you
that name?
Need.
No.
Forget about the life you had, and forget about me. But know that I love you both with all my heart.
Yeah, right.
I was watching that.
Were you? Because if you were seeing what I was, you would have done that yourself.
And what exactly were you seeing?
A liar! I'm not going to listen to another second of his bullshit.
Well,
I can't believe you let him live. Why did you warn that son of a bitch? Should have let that case explode right in his face.
I would have.
Let that happen to him.
I would have.
It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to buy a new life.
First, we find this vault. Take all the riches it contains, then we'll get off this rock. I promise you, one of these days, you'll be looking down on Pandora from space.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
You always do.
You want a sandwich? It might be a while before we eat again.
Sure.
Oh, there's gift boxes in here as well. Ooh.
What is it?
It's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet.
Yeah, it does.
A parting gift.
Yeah. Although, some of the elements are missing, like, there doesn't seem to be,
comes with another shot. Now I've got two bullets.
Yeah. There's Sasha's.
He left you something, too.
I don't want it.
No?
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure.
He doesn't
You're
want
not
it.
Even a little curious?
No.
Yeah. Oh,
I'll
wow.
Just hold on to it for you. In case you change your mind.
I won't.
We'll see about that. Oh, gods.
Really gonna turn down the man's going away gift to you.
Kroger, mustache, hired to kill you.
Cold blooded.
Finch, don't talk about his hair, also trying to kill you.
Right. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of you. What you making?
Sandwich. Just leave now, and no one gets hurt.
Oh, no, man. Are we not intimidating? Because, I feel like we are.
I thought so, too. But apparently not.
Probably don't want to do this.
Uh-uh.
He knows.
You heard me going off. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you. And you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here.
Well.
Ooh, she's fast.
Please. You embarrassing yourself.
Go on.
Fiona, shoot him.
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm usually drunk.
Yep, Dirk.
You all right, man?
Oh, yeah. Real good.
Look, you don't have to be a tough guy about it. It's cool.
Oh, jeez. Burn him. All right. Oh, dang. Whoop. A shield. Athena, bad assassin, hates Atlas. A lot of people are trying to kill you.
They're mine, Kroger. Take a walk.
I thought you retired.
You heard it wrong.
No, about Kroger and Finch. There. Finch is voiced by Dave Finoy. And, Kroger, I don't know Kroger's voice actor, but it's the same as, Dan from, not Dan, but Andy from, Walking Dead.
Keep it up, Sasha. Keep shooting. Yeah,
there you go.
Can't last
but I don't know.
Uh-oh.
If that's why you're hearing similar voices from these two.
This way.
Which way do I go? No, that's not the time. Jeez.
Heads up! Hey, Fiona. What are you doing up there? Sasha, look out!
Okay. Okay, so... Well, let's save from here, and yeah, again, apologies if it's short, but hopefully next week or so should be fine, but hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like, don't forget to subscribe to my videos, and don't forget to ring the bell so you get notified whenever I upload, and as always, I'll see you guys later. Bye, you guys take care.